I'm John Rohde with the Oklahoman. Please don't adjust your monitors. What you see is what you get. I signed up to be a writer at the Oklahoman, and now they're sticking a camera in front of my face. I thought Barry Trammell and Jenny Carlson were doing a splendid job at these commentaries, but now we're expanding our video roster. Some people belong in front of a camera. I've never felt I was one of those people. Dave and Angie of NewsOK.com, they belong in front of a camera. That's why they're there. Just look at them. Me, not so much. And no amount of Jenny Craig or makeup will make me look like Dave, or Angie for that matter. I hate cameras, always have. Don't mind standing behind them or even next to them. I do mind standing in front of them. Apparently no longer is it sufficient for a writer to simply write for his newspaper. Our trade has gone from being on paper to being on radio, on TV, and now on video. That's not a good thing when you've got a face for radio and a voice for typing. Not only do sports writers write, we also blog and chat and post and pose. Why all this exposure? Judging from the emails I've received, y'all seem plenty sick of me just from my newspaper duties. Sports writers have gone from giving dictation to needing a dressing room. It's an odd transformation, but evidently it's a necessary evil. All this multimedia, multitasking is clogging up the information superhighway. Technology keeps adding traffic. And if you'll notice, there's no getting off the WWW expressway. There's nothing but on-ramps. The World Wide Web has put us all in the fast lane, so we best buckle up and enjoy the ride, myself included. Henceforth, once a week, I will stand in front of this camera, for better or worse. Perhaps I can reach a compromise with the NewsOK producers. I sure would appreciate it if all my videos could look like this. And if we could turn down the sound too, hey, I'd appreciate that.